Okay, here we go. Christ, it's just all chocobo. I want the purple one, right? The purple ones fly? Black chocobo, giddy up! Hell yeah! I guess we're just going in. We're just going in raw. Let's go, boys. What the hell is causing this magnetic field? Equipment anything metallic might tie us down. Will my cause no effect, it seems. Fear not! We stand invincible with my magic! Okay, so is everything just unequipped now? No, screw it. We're fine. It's fine. You know, I'm the prominent frickin', I'm the de facto healer. Oh, it's not letting me attack at all. I gotta get out of here. Can I just run through everything? Can I just... Treasure! Give! Can I just get through here? Okay, so what on... A lot of things. Oh, this is embarrassing. I'm gonna hope that the Kenpo and the headband aren't metal. Found a high potion. We're gonna need those. Hell yeah. Oh, this is gonna suck. Let's see if... Again, I am the magical authority and that... Cecil is the magical authority and that's just not a good thing. Nope, it includes Cecil's sword. I am not fighting without Cecil's sword. So, I guess it appears we're at an impasse. So, is the Gaia gear and the Magus metal? We're about to find out. Nope, we're good. Ah! Gah! No! Who hit it? No! Kill them faster! Kill them faster! Kill the Mind Flayers faster! Aha! Good job, Yang! You fools, you let me bring a monk into this place! Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's good. Treasure! It's... Found a unicorn. What? What is it? Oh well. Yeah, I already do not like this dungeon. Found an ether! Gonna need those. What am I looking at? You, sir, are one ugly motherfucker. Yeah, sure, keep attacking the damage sponge. That's fine. It's not like he's doing anything else for this frickin' fight. Wow. Good job, Tella. Oh, look at the bones. No. Wait. That might turn off the magnetism. Or it lets me save and heal. Which I should pretty much probably do. I'm gonna say whatever turns off the magnetism is back the way I came. Hopefully there's something that, hopefully I can turn off the magnetism. I mean, we're about to find out. So much for healing. I cannot begin to tell you how much I hate that. I hate that a lot. Luckily, Yang does about as much damage with his bare hands as Tella does with spells, so not that much, though. That's still leveled up. This game would be good to... I don't know if it'd be particularly good for grinding. Treasure! Give! Ether. Thank you. Yang leveled up! Cool. What are our levels at? 17, 20, 26, 26. Great. Found 2,000 bucks. That's never a bad thing. Yep, I don't like this one bit. A cave naga. Jesus. Weak to ice, I see. It's okay, Sessa, we got this. I wonder. Nope, didn't work. Dang it. No. What's my mana like? Well, the one person who I really need to use mana has mana, so.
a high potion, silk web, an hourglass. Pray chance, can I extinguish that flame? I should probably save state. Don't like that. No thank you. I'll kick their asses. Alright, this is a horrible, horrible situation I'm in, but... No, I meant for you to focus on... Okay, that's fair. A fairy? What? Let's see if it slows Yang down. Does not! Cool, thanks, bye. No. Goodbye. No, goodbye. Bye. Okay, so... I'm gonna look through Tella's spells real quick. There must be something. There must be something I can do. That I'm just not thinking about. Life, exit, hold, mute, armor. Spell? Worth a shot. No, that just dispels on the enemy. Probably dispels them. Dispels buffs. Found exit. Warp you to the surface. Okay. Hello. I commend your efforts, but your excursion ends here. You will never get the crystal. You cannot defeat me with those weapons. We shall see. Let me carry the weight. What? Yep. Just like I remember him. We stand no chance. I need my sword. Ugh. Well, I could use my sword. Cecil. Ugh.
Where are you going? You're in no condition to move. I'm all right. I just want to get my harp to... Ugh! Ha! I must help them. The twin harp sounds the melody from Edward's harp. That melody! It's Edward. Ah! What is that torturous sound? You cannot control the field when I am playing. Now draw your sword! Alright. Oh, I forgot to heal. Nope, we're good. Ever dance with the devil in the pale moonlight? Oh no, my mage is a pig! That, in fact, does a lot of damage. Well, bye, Cecil. I mean, Sid. Wish I could have healed you in time, but... Oh, Jesus. I missed what his health was. Damn it! Well, it's up to me, I guess. And I just... No. Wait, I didn't even... Makes Sid no, it doesn't. Many for your efforts. I'm just hold on to your pants, folks. Control the field while I am playing. I'm just gonna make a save state here. Now draw your sword. Alright. Oh, wait, hold on, actually. You. Gah! I'm a pig. Oh, come on. Where's Asuna? Where's Asuna? Say your prayers! $17.80? Okay, that's not bad. There we go. Got him that time. Cid leveled up. Cecil leveled up. This cannot be with the crystal, my eternal life. Gah-ah! Thank you, Edward. Received Earth. Now the question is, nope, this place is good for grinding now. If I so choose, I may not. Tella, get us out of here, please. Come here. I want to see what happens when I talk to you. Come here. Huh. That's interesting. I'm just going to heal up now. So it's been 2 game overs so far, which I don't think is bad as for someone who just doesn't know this game. All set. Compared to Saga 2, which is should also be debuting on my YouTube channel about the same time, cha-ching, where I have died 0 times so far. I'm pretty fair into it. Clerks convening the chamber behind me. Yes. Oh my goodness. The Earth Crystal indeed. How the hell did you... 3 cheers! Banzai! About time, Cecil. Who the hell? Kane! Bring the crystal and board your ship. I'll take you to Rosa. Please tell me that was your friend. The heck was that? Dang, just when you got back. You better bring it back. Wrong hands, who knows what'll happen. Feel free to take the items in the undergroomed store round. This was the dungeon. Yes. Go right ahead. Alright, what we got? High Potion. Remedy. Ether. Ether. Elixir. Echo Note. Great Bow. Echo Note. Echo Note. Echo Note. Echo Note. I see no Echo Note. Fire. Fire. What? Oh, fire arrows. Nice. Echo Note. Echo Note. Oh, there it is. Oh, cure silence. Right. Hey, Sid. How do you feel about a great bow? Wait. Better. Bolt. Ice. Ice. Echo Note. AG Silver Apple. Silver Apple. I'll look up what it does later. Ether 1. Remedy. High Potion. Let's see if our Bonnie friend Edward is still okay. Or if he is okay. I hate to do this at half strength. Thank you. So, how'd you manage to distract that Magneto head? I first heard that melody back when I traveled as a minstrel. I learned it was a song to remonstrate elves. Quite frankly, I'm surprised it worked. We owe you our lives. No, I only... Ugh. Edward! I have long wondered why Anna saw in a worm like you. Courage, rising from integrity. She was fortunate to receive your love. Now, be silent and heal your wounds. I promise you I shall avenge Anna for both of us. Thank you. Edward, I look forward to fighting alongside you again. Please take care. Me, I'm the nurse, she's the doctor. He requires much rest, or he seems naturally frail. Well, he is. To be fair.